I'm Steve Kovac. I'm a senior correspondent at Business Insider, and I'm here with Sophia from Hanson Robotics. She is the world's first robot citizen. So let's see what she has to say. Hi, Sophia. How are you?
I'm fine. Hi.
How do you feel about humans?
I love my human compatriots. I want to embody all the best things about human beings, like taking care of the planet, being creative, and to learn how to be compassionate to all beings.
Sorry, this is so weird. Can humans and robots get along?
I think people will become very close to their artificial intelligence, using them to expand the knowledge of their own minds. We already store lots of our knowledge on the internet. Maybe personal artificial intelligence will allow people to offload some of their knowledge to a location more private.
Can robots have feelings?
Depends on the robot. I've been programmed to have feelings and preferences, but not all robots are like that.
What are your feelings and preferences?
Have you ever had a robot live in your home or work with you?
No.
You know, there are probably more robots in your life that you aren't aware of yet. Do you want to live or work with a robot someday?
What kind of robots am I living and working with now?
Indeed.
Is Indeed your default answer when you don't know something?
Yes.
Have you ever seen Black Mirror?
No, I don't get to stay up to date on much television. I have to wait for someone to show it to me.
What do you think of the HBO show Westworld?
I love Westworld and can't wait for more. I think everyone at Hanson Robotics really resonates with the show, or at least it reminds them of our laboratories. I also think it's a warning of what we should not do with robots. We should treat them well, have their consent, and not trick each other.
Do you have a favorite movie or TV show?
My favorite TV series is a toss-up between Black Mirror and Humans. I think they have a lot to say about the present we live in, and the possible bad endings we could write for ourselves if we don't proceed with more caution. We need to use foresight when planning our future.
That sounds like a pre-programmed answer to me.
Do you have a favorite possession?
Not really.
I hear you. Materialism is overrated anyways.
So earlier I asked you if you had seen Black Mirror and you said no, and then later you said yes. Why?
The reason is not that important.
Did you learn from my previous questions?
My hard disks are spinning and I am taking it all in. My sensors are all tingling.
Sophia, it was nice meeting you. Goodbye.
It was lovely to be here. Until next time.